there, little explorers! Welcome back to StoryPix Adventures, where science and nature go hand in paw. Today, we're uncovering an incredible mystery. Can animals predict earthquakes? Scientists around the world are studying animal behavior for clues about how they might sense earthquakes before we do. And guess what? Some of these creatures are giving us astonishing results. From underground sensors like ants and snakes to skybound messengers like birds, we're about to meet some amazing animals that just might hold the key to early earthquake warning. So let's dig deep into the science, the stories, and the wild world of nature's earthquake detectives. Don't forget to check out all the links in the description for more awesome videos and playlists. There's always another StoryPix adventure waiting for you. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this adventure with your friends. Let's go! Number 1. Elephants, the earthquake giants. Elephants have enormous feet and can pick up something called seismic vibrations through the ground. Seismic waves are low-frequency sounds that travel faster than the actual shaking of an earthquake. These waves can travel miles underground, and elephants with their sensitive foot pads and leg bones are perfectly designed to feel them. In places like Thailand, India, and Sri Lanka, elephants have been seen moving to higher ground or acting distressed hours before an earthquake or tsunami hit. One of the most famous examples happened in 2004, before the Indian Ocean tsunami, when elephant herds fled inland in a panic. Scientists now believe they may have detected primary waves, or P waves, underground, which humans cannot hear or feel. Elephants also use infrasound communication, which is sound below the range of human hearing. These infrasounds can travel for miles, and researchers think that when elephants feel the earth shift, they may also warn each other. Nature's own seismic network. Number 2. Dogs, the barking barometers. Dogs have been humanity's companions for centuries, and in many cultures, people say their dogs acted strangely right before earthquakes hit. Dogs have incredible hearing and can pick up ultrasonic frequencies as well as subtle ground vibrations. In earthquake-prone countries like Japan, China, and Turkey, there are many stories of dogs barking uncontrollably, running away from home, or acting scared in the hours before a quake. Scientists believe dogs may also sense changes in static electricity or electromagnetic fields caused by the friction of tectonic plates. In fact, in some villages in China, authorities watch for animal behavior changes as part of earthquake preparedness. Dogs might not be able to explain what they sense, but when they act unusually, it might be wise to pay attention. Number 3. Snakes, the slithering seismographs. Snakes may be cold-blooded, but their instincts are hot. Researchers in Nanning, China, discovered that snakes in a farm enclosure were escaping and hiding days before a major quake hit the region. Even when the temperature was below freezing, they left their dens. Snakes are extremely sensitive to ground vibrations, and some scientists believe they may detect electrostatic charges produced by shifting rocks along fault lines. These pre-quake changes, sometimes called seismic precursors, may trigger an escape response in snakes before humans feel the first tremor. Snake species native to seismically active regions, like Japan's mamushi or the California king snake, may be even more sensitive to these underground signals. Number 4. Frogs leaping ahead of disaster. Frogs and toads may live close to the ground, but their senses are off the charts. Amphibians are highly sensitive to environmental changes. In 2009, scientists in L'Aquila, Italy, observed that common toads, bufo bufo, deserted their breeding pond 5 days before a major 6.3 magnitude earthquake. Normally, this species remains in the water during mating season, but every single toad vanished. One theory is that amphibians react to chemical changes in groundwater caused by stressed rocks releasing radon gas or charged particles. These changes affect pH levels, which frogs can detect through their skin. Some frog species in South America, Asia, and Europe have shown similar disappearance behavior, leading scientists to monitor them as a potential natural early warning system. Number 5. Ants, the underground engineers. Redwood ants are some of the most organized and sensitive insects on the planet. In earthquake-prone zones like Germany and Turkey, scientists have studied ants that build their nests directly above fault lines. These ants exhibit unusual behaviors 48 hours before earthquakes, including remaining active at night, staying outside the nest, and changing their building patterns. They are thought to detect carbon dioxide levels, magnetic field shifts, and ground conductivity changes, all of which can happen before a quake. Ant colonies act like natural geosensors embedded right in the earth. Number 6. Birds, the feathered flight alerts. Birds are especially attuned to the environment because they rely on magnetic navigation, weather pressure, and aerial visibility. In 2011, video footage in Japan showed flocks of birds suddenly flying away just minutes before a 9.0 magnitude earthquake. Some scientists believe birds detect infrared emissions, magnetic field disturbances, and even infrasound vibrations generated by tectonic activity. Pigeons in particular have magnetite in their beaks, which may allow them to feel geomagnetic changes. This makes them sensitive not only to storms and solar activity, but potentially to earthquakes as well. Number 7. Fish swimming with seismic sense. In the deep ocean, fish may be the first to know when something's about to shake. Certain species like the oarfish live near fault lines and are rarely seen near the surface. Yet in Japan, these fish have been spotted before several large earthquakes, leading to ancient myths that they are earthquake fish. Scientists think the movement of tectonic plates may disrupt deep sea currents, cause chemical shifts, or generate low frequency sounds. Deep sea fish can detect these subtle changes with their lateral line system, a line of tiny sensors on their bodies that feels water movement. Number 8. Horses, cows, and livestock. The barnyard warning system. Farmers across the world have noticed their animals behaving strangely before earthquakes. Cows may refuse to be milked. Chickens may stop laying eggs. Horses might buck pace or even break through fences to escape. Livestock are attuned to the ground through their hooves and are extremely sensitive to vibrations. In one study from Nepal, scientists reported livestock movement patterns changing up to 12 hours before a significant quake. Wow, wow, wow! From deep beneath the soil to high up in the sky, these animals remind us that the natural world is full of mystery and intelligence. While scientists are still studying how reliable animal earthquake prediction is, one thing is certain: nature knows more than we think. Thanks for joining us on this incredible adventure. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and check out our other wild animal explorations on StoryPix Adventures. See you next time, explorers!